If you want to know how much effort you need to make in your parnasa or anything else, how much effort do I need to put? How much ishtadlut do I need to put? Says Rav Zundel Misalant that it depends how much would you do, and now you would not see anymore an open miracle, which means like this. By me, let's say, I believe, and I see that if I do 100% work, I should get 100% of a salary. If I do nothing, I'm not going to get anything. Now, there's got to be lines in between. How much would I do, and I still could say that it's a miracle? Let's say I put an hour work, and I get a salary that's really deserving for 5 hours, right? I put an hour work, and really in an hour, I can't get $500. I can get, from my past experience, for my hour work, $40, $50, not $500. If I put an hour work and I get $500, all of a sudden customers come, all of a sudden it becomes very busy. I see all my competitions are empty and everybody comes to me. That's an open miracle to me. So therefore, it's got to be covered up. So HaKadosh Baruch Hu would make me, I would have to go and put more time in order to make sure that it's covered up. If by me I get that feeling of a miracle, I understand that it's a miracle anyway, I would understand even if I put the 5 hours that it's a miracle. I see it, I believe it, I feel it that it's a miracle, even if I put the 5 hours to get that $500. Although all the neighbors get it, but I understand that 100% that it's a miracle, so I don't have to put that amount of time. Because that same miracle I would feel even with less time. So a person that leaves HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and anyway understands that everything is from HaKadosh Baruch Hu, could put much less time, because by him, whether you put an hour, you put 5 hours, it's the same miracle, you see the same miracle. Everybody has to have his own balance according to his belief and according to his bitachon. Bitachon means how much you can rely on HaKadosh Baruch Hu to give you. So therefore, when a person has less bitachon, so by him, if he puts an hour, it's a miracle. 2 hours, it's a miracle if he gets a large amount of money. How much would not be a miracle? 5 hours. So by him, he has to work 5 hours to cover the miracle. If he works less than 5 hours, HaKadosh Baruch Hu is not going to give him that amount of money. Why? Because then he reveals himself openly. HaKadosh Baruch Hu tries to cover himself. But when a person sees HaKadosh Baruch Hu, regardless, even with the 5 hours, so then even less hours that he puts, he also sees HaKadosh Baruch Hu. He doesn't need to put that amount of hours.